The next song has made its way into the Yuletide half hour because Christmas reminds me of my youth and my hometown, Perth, in Western Australia. The song is called Teenage Years, and it's about my teenage years. And for the sake of those who haven't been to Australia, please note that Bundaberg rum is a type of rum. And Charlene is a girl's name. I'm sneaking out tonight. Through the warmth of the night air, I'll pedal my bike from the house where my parents are sleeping to the house of my rich mate whose folks are in Sweden. I'm getting drunk again on a deadly cocktail of booze and Cobain. I'll reach Nirvana by one, 'cause tonight my teen spirit is Bundaberg rum. I've got the fingers of one hand wrapped round the neck of a bottle of Jim Beam and cola, the fingers of the other hand stuffed down the pants of my best friend's ex-girlfriend, or my ex-best friend's girlfriend, or my ex-girlfriend's best friend. Who gives a toss? 'Cause gently molesting your peers, it's all part and parcel of your teenage years. Your teenage years. Tonight my assignment's to steal a stop sign. It's not really a crime, I'm just freeing the streets. Tonight I will gaze at the stars, be amazed at how far, far away they all are. Gee, I'm deep. Fingers of one hand wrapped round the handle of a coffee mug of warm southern comfort, the fingers of the other hand struggling with the bra strap of a young girl called Charlene, who said she was 16. She looks more like 12, but then who gives a toss? 'Cause undoing training brassieres is one of the pleasures of your teenage years. Your teenage. The guy sitting next to me is offering me LSD. I try my best to be groovy but firm. I tell him not for me, I just ate KFC. I never mix chicken with hallucinogens. I've got the fingers of one hand stroking the hair of a girl with a penchant for kneeling, the fingers of the other hand struggling with the wrapper of a strawberry-flavored novelty condom. I never realized vaginas could taste, but learning to use all the gear is one of the missions of your teenage years. Your teenage years. I'm sneaking home again, peddling through the mist of a light morning rain, like a bird flying back to its cage. I'm trapped in what seems an eternal teenage. I ride towards the rising sun, as free as the lyrics of Jim Morrison. I'll be back in bed by 6 o'clock. There'll be plenty of time for a 5-minute tug before Dad comes to wake me up.
Thank you.